Hey guys, this is Brendan, and today we'll be playing more Sword Ego, part 2, in the walkthrough and stuff. So, yeah. Actually, this walkthrough is only going to be a quick one. I mean, this part. I might just do... I might as well... I forgot what I was going to say. Oh yeah, I'm just gonna do the castle. Wait, what? Never mind. So, this is a treasure chest that I forgot to show you guys. And I don't know if you've noticed, but in the maps they have stars. These are the treasures, so see there's three there. There are three stars. There's two stars here. The two there. If you notice, there's this little arched way. That is a save point. So if you die, you go back to the nearest one, and you can teleport from one area to the other. So if you're there and you want to teleport like over here, you just need to go over there. Or you can just like, you can just tap the place you want to go. So I can just go like this and skip over here. This is where I will show you next. Actually, I have to keep that. Oops. Another sack of experience. We get gold as well. Things. Uh-oh. Huh? Hello? Yeah, that goes nowhere. So I'm gonna quickly get this treasure map. Oh well. Okay. Need to heal. Well, what?